And as you can see here, we've got this photo downloading over here. And as soon as this photo downloads, all you need to do is slide it across here. Once you slide that, you're going to completely color in this photo. You scroll down here, you download the result, and one person has made over $30,000 with this strategy. And if you want to do the same, all you need to do is go to Hey everyone, it's Alan here again from the Smart Money Tactics channel, where I post videos every single day to teach you how to make money online. If this is the first time you've come to my channel, go down the bottom, hit that subscribe button, turn on all the notifications, and you'll get notified every time I post a brand new video to help you make money online. All I ask that you do is smash that like button in return and go down the bottom, leave me a comment, let me know what you thought of this video. Now today, before I get into this video, I've got a very special announcement. I've got two PayPal giveaways that I'm going to announce on this video. I'm going to give five people $10 each, and I'm going to give one lucky person $50. Okay, guys, so make sure you watch this entire video. And also, I've got one more PayPal giveaway coming up in the next 2 days. All you need to do on this video today is go down the bottom, smash that like button, okay, guys, and there's something that you're going to need to comment, and you're going to need to leave your PayPal email address, but that you're going to find out at the end of this video or somewhere during this video, so you'll need to watch it, okay? So there will be another $100 PayPal giveaway. With that being said, if you want to know how I make money online, go down the bottom right now and click onto the first link in the description of this video, guys. This is going to teach you how to make passive income on complete autopilot as a complete beginner, okay? This is my number one recommendation on how to make money online. And you know that I look after you, and I only look for the best, and I'll only recommend things that I use. So go down the bottom, check it out, guys. Leave me any comments that you want, and I guarantee you, once you start using that, you'll have the potential to make really good money online and make hundreds of dollars a day on complete autopilot. Let's keep going with the video. I want to show you a site over here called Colorize SG, okay, guys. Now, there's absolute phenomenon at the moment with people looking to get old photos colorized and potentially some background removed, and I'm going to show you exactly how you can do this, how you can use this very simple free software to make money online utilizing this strategy. And I want to show you how simple this is. Then I want to show you where you can go to get paid to do this. So I'm going to show you three separate sites that you can use to alter photos, okay, guys, so where you can go to get paid to do this. And this is simple, okay, and it's anybody can do this anywhere around the world. Then I'm going to show you three different sites that you can go to make money online with this strategy. So let me first show you how easy it is to use this site called colorize.sg. As you can see, this is a site where you can get old colored photos that have a black and white photo, sorry, into color. And let me show you how you can do that. And you can do that with this site without even logging in. All you need to do is over here, you need to click onto I'm Not a Robot, and then you need to upload a photo. Just want to interrupt this video for one quick second, guys. If you can see your name over here, then you are getting $10, okay? But I've got one more announcement where somebody's going to win an entire $50, okay? So if your name is Jessica, Prashab, Emily, Manawala, or Philip, have a look out for your PayPal, guys, because you're going to be receiving $10. Let's keep going with the video. So before, as an example, I want to show you exactly how you can do this so that you can make serious money online. And like I said, I'm going to show you a couple of ways that you can do this and also potentially move some backgrounds, because you can make a lot of money online by removing backgrounds as well, guys. So if you come over to a site called apexels.com, okay, I'm just going to use this as an example because this is where you can get really good black and white photos to test this out, so I can show you how to do this. So what I did is I came over here, and all you need to do, like this photo over here, all you need to do is click onto this photo, come up to here, click onto this, and click onto free download. And as you can see, you can just download it in a small size, okay? So I went through and I downloaded a lot of these different photos to show you exactly how you can color this photo to make money online, okay, guys? And you can charge $10, $20, $30. And like I showed you at the start of this video, somebody has made over $30,000 with this strategy, and you can do exactly the same. So what you need to do, you come back over to this site. So once you download these photos, or somebody sends you a black and white photo and they want you to get it into color, all you need to do is come over here. Now you come over here and you click onto I'm not a robot, okay? Now, once they send you that photo, you're going to have that photo in the background on your computer somewhere. So you come over here and you click on to select the photo. And as you can see, what I've done is I've already uploaded some photos that we can use. So let's say, for example, we want to use this photo over here, okay? Because it's very grainy, it's very big. I want to see exactly how we can get that to look. As you can see, this is going to start downloading. And when it starts downloading, I mean, check this out, guys. If you slide this over here, it's completely black and white, okay? Now, when you slide this over, I want to show you something. When you slide this over to here, look at all the color that starts coming out of it. I mean, this is all computer generated. It's all artificial intelligence. And I mean, look at that. The photo has completely come to life. And you can charge $10, $20, $30 for this stuff over and over again. And look how simple this is. Scroll down here and click on to download result. If we come back over here and we test out one more photo just to show you how good this is, then I'm going to show you three separate places where you can go to make money online with this strategy utilizing this. So again, guys, you come down here, click onto this. Let's have a look at one more quick photo so you can see that this is not just a fluke. I haven't used, you know, a easy photo. We can come over here and we can potentially, let's say we want to use this flower over here. So we click onto the flower. Again, it's going to download. Now, it's never going to be 1000% perfect, guys, because it is a black and white photo at the end of the day. And what you're looking to do is bring it to life. But I mean, check this out. Look how good this is. I mean, that's black and white. And this is the colored flower after it, guys. I mean, that is pretty good for just sliding over a button where you can charge really good money to make money online. You download this result, you send it to your customer, and you make money online. Okay, guys. Now, I want to show you two more platforms that you can go to make money online. One of them is 100% free and one of them does charge you. So that's why I found the 100% free option, so that if you don't want to pay, you have another option. So the site that we're going to be looking at today is this one over here. It's called Remove BG. This is a site where you can go to remove backgrounds, okay? And people charge a lot of money for this. And the reason why I say it's a lot of money, because it only takes a few seconds clicking a button for you to make money online with this. And I mean, look at this. You got this photo over here, you remove the background, it's just that person, this photo over here, etc. And then you can put other photos or backgrounds in the background of that photo, okay, guys? And it's super simple to do, very, very easy. Anybody can do this around the world, and you can do this to make money online. So let me show you an example of what this looks like, okay? So you come over here, I downloaded a photo of myself. This is the photo that I downloaded over here, and I removed the background over here, guys. Check that out. So that's just me there. And for doing this, you can charge $10, $15, and it was super simple, guys. I literally went to upload image. I uploaded the image, guys, and it automatically just removed the background for me. Now, this does cost per image, okay, guys, but it's not like it's a crazy amount of money. When you come over here, they charge a small amount, like, you know, 13 cents and all this sort of stuff per image, okay? And the more you purchase, the cheaper it is. But I have an option for you. If you come over to this site over here called picmaker.com, okay? This is a site where you can go to create thumbnails and all these different type of stuff. It's absolutely free, 100% free. If you scroll down here, I want you to check this out. You can literally burn the background of any image, okay? There's that image there. You can pretty much burn this image. It's super simple drag and drop stuff, okay, guys? All you need to do is select the element. When you download this, it's going to completely remove the background. Then you can highlight that background, sticker the background, okay, as you can see it there, and then you can stick it onto anything. By doing this, you can make money online, and you can charge really good money. So let me show you exactly how you're going to make money online with this strategy. All right, you guys, it's time to announce the $50 PayPal giveaway winner. We're going to do that right now. But like I said at the start of the video, guys, if you want me to do a $100 PayPal giveaway, go down the bottom, smash that like button, and just comment, "I liked this video," and put your PayPal email address, and I'll do a $100 giveaway in 2 days, as long as I can get the 1,000 likes on this video, guys. We'll give away some real money, okay? So all I need to do is come over here, click onto YouTube, a random comment picker. Let's go down here, paste this URL over here, guys, and good luck to everybody. Whoever gets this is going to get $50, okay, guys? So let's just do this right now. and let's choose the winner. Okay, so it's just grabbing all the comments as we speak over here. I want to do this live with you guys so you know that I'm not picking anybody. So we've got 404 comments. Let's hit the start button and good luck to the winner. Don't forget, while we're doing this, go down the bottom, guys, smash that like button and comment, I like this video, so I can do a $100 giveaway in a couple of days. And the winner, guys, is this person over here. His name's Soryo Sen. Okay, now let me have a look. Does he have his PayPal email address? He absolutely does over here. Okay, guys. So congratulations, my man. $50 coming your way, guys. Don't forget, go down the bottom and comment, I like this video. Smash the like button. Put your PayPal email address and we'll do another $100 giveaway in 2 days' time. So the first place that you want to go to where you can make really good money online colorizing these photos by the click of a button, guys, is Fiverr. And I want you to check this out, because this is not absolutely saturated, because it's something that's blowing up at the moment. It's something that a lot of people are asking for. And as you can see, I mean, have a look at this person over here. He has had 619 orders, okay? And he's charging on average of $32. So if you click onto this person over here, you're gonna have a look that these photos, when you have a look at them, before and after, okay, and you come over here and you have a look at all these, they're exactly the same as to what I was showing you 2 seconds ago. Now, he has three different packages, okay? He's got a basic, he's got a standard, and he's got a premium. And if you think about this standard package, guys, at $49.08, and he's got 619 orders, or that's exactly how much work he's done of people that have left feedback, that is over $30,000. Imagine making that much money online just by colorizing these photos. And you can do this, and you can charge a little bit less, okay, guys, because as you can see, as we saw over here, these people are charging really good money for this, and it doesn't take a lot of time, okay, guys. And on Fiverr, you'll be able to find these gigs over and over again, and you can create a very simple gig and charge $5, $10, etc. So this is one way that you can make money on Fiverr, okay, guys. The second way that you can do this is by quite simply removing background. So if you come over to here, let me just come onto Fiverr, okay, and we type in background removal. What you're going to see over here, once we type that in, once this loads up, you're going to see that people are charging $8, $16. I mean, have a look at this, guys, $8. Some people are charging even a lot more, but you can charge anything from $8 to $20. And there are people, I mean, look at this. This person's charging $49 and he's had over 348 orders. This person's charging $8 and he's had over 144 orders. So it's a lot of options for you to make money online. But what I suggest that you do is you don't just burn backgrounds, guys, or get rid of backgrounds. You also colorize old photos. So the first place that you can go to is Fiverr. The second place that you can go to where you can sign up to do this as well is through People Per Hour. And as you can see, there's a lot of people on here doing this as well to make money online, okay, guys. And there are so many options on here where people are doing this, where they're colorizing photos, okay, and this paying $15, $10. But the best part is about People Per Hour is not only can you colorize these photos, you can also remove these background images. And people have left hundreds and hundreds of reviews, which means these guys are making hundreds and hundreds of dollars. So all you need to do is come over here and create a gig. But there's one more way that you can make money online with this strategy. If you come over to People Per Hour and you click on to search and you go to search projects, it's going to take you over to a page that looks like this. And all you need to do is type in background removal. And once you type in background removal, you can literally find people like this that say removing background from images, willing to pay you $25 over and over again. And you can find a whole heap of these guys. If you scroll down, I found so many and pages of this where you can go to burn backgrounds, remove backgrounds, and colorize photos to make money online. Because I came over here, I typed in colorized photos, I scrolled down and I found many opportunities for $12, $25, $30 to colorize these photos to make money online, okay, guys. And there's one more site that I want to show you where you can also go to do this. I want to give you some options and more opportunity to do this. Don't just do one site, do all three sites and use all three sites. You know, use Colorize SG, use Remove BMG, and reuse this site over here, pickmaker.com. And the next site that you want to go to do this, guys, is simply called SEO Clerks. Now, a lot of people come over to SEO Clerks for a bargain. But because this only takes you a couple of seconds to make money online, and you can do this, you can work from home, you can do it as a side gig, you can do it, you know, just on the weekends to make a little bit of extra money. You come over here, you create a gig. And I mean, have a look at this. There's people over here that have done over 52 background removals. And you scroll down here, there's 5, there's 1, there's 17. And if you scroll down, there's 25. There's people on here doing this over and over again to make money online. Okay, guys, and there's absolutely nothing stopping you from doing exactly the same, removing these images and burning these backgrounds, guys, coloring these photos with a click of a button to make money online. So that was my video for today, guys, on how to make money colorizing these photos and also removing some of these backgrounds to make hundreds of dollars every single day. Now, congratulations to all the PayPal winners. If you haven't gone down the bottom yet, go down the bottom right now and comment, I like this video, leave me your PayPal email address, and you'll go into a draw for the $100 PayPal giveaway. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, and you want another way that you can make money online, check out this video over here, guys, that literally teaching you how to make thousands of dollars by posting free videos online. If you haven't watched this, go now and check it out. It's an awesome video. You'll love it. And guys, thank you so much for watching another one of my videos. I'm Alan from Smart Money Tactics. Until tomorrow, you stay safe and goodbye.